Man, this audio is still draining no matter what you think of it. I just need to lower that down.
Hello, it's your boy from 1996. Welcome to an episode of Highly Recommended. In this episode, we'll be tackling an interesting game that exists within the roster of my real retro TV console. And it's, of course, Mickey and Numberland. Alright, here's the opening, in which Pete has stolen all the numbers of Numberland.
What are we gonna do now?
Don't worry, doll. I'll get them back for you.
I hope my impressions do well, and I hope my episode doesn't go down purely because of copyright. We're gonna go with normal because, actually, no, let's go with advance. I am not great at math. Also, Mickey will talk whenever you choose a lot of stuff. Numberland City, level 1. Collect the magical number 1. So, Mickey's Numberland is a platformer.
Oh, I don't want that!
You can shoot bubblegum, which I just wasted all my ammo. 7. Okay, gotta go up the elevator. Oh yeah, that hurts you. I was trying this out so I can see if it's a good material to record. And so far, we're doing pretty well. Just need to find the number 1. 7, 8, 9. Okay, well, I didn't even touch that, but apparently I did. Oh, what happened? Why is the music getting faster all of a sudden? Oh, I see. There we go. Ooh, 4.
No, I don't want that!
Elevator, bring me up there! To avoid that. Yes! No! I was too late! Looks like Mickey will have to continually traverse through this dangerous— ouch! Wait, why take the ladder? I could just do that. Oh shoot, Mickey. 4. Alright, so I guess I gotta take this elevator. There's 3. Whoa! Alright, 2. We're getting close. We're getting close to where we need to go to. I'm gonna take this elevator here. Maybe the magical number 1 will be here. Excuse me.
Mickey! You must collect the magic numbers!
1. To play the special number match machine. Sorry. Why do you look like a punk rocker, Donald? Alright, so since I didn't find the actual number, we have to go ahead and progress through the entire stage again.
Whee!
Oh. I did it. That's all I get? Just a star? Take this. Yeah, I killed a bird. That is the only contribution to anything a regular platformer would do. Like Mickey's animation of him just like going, nope, that's not it. Why is there 2 number 3s of all things? Oh, there you are. Yeah, Mickey is playing with a basketball. What? Oop.
There we go. Now we can go play the magic number machine. Four. Okay. Okay. Alright. Very quickly, this one you gotta go ahead and get the numbers that go similar to the order that is shown on the middle of the screen. There we go. Mickey talks a lot in this. It's interesting to hear that from an NES game. Alright. Number Museum. I think that's where Pete stole everything. Space Center. Numberland Space Center. Find them. Just gonna let Mickey just talk to the whole thing, I guess. Oops. There we go. May have entered my projectile, but at least I got the star. That's something. Alright, Mickey, where do you go from here? Up. Oh. Aha! Guys, gotta watch that background. Ah, there it is! Yeah, Mickey doing his little victory animation. Huh? What's that? Oh no, a robot! I missed! Robot's dead now. Mickey's like, nah, that's not our number. Yeah, star. Ooh, we got some space mechanics. Oops. Oh well. Ooh. No, I don't want three! Whee! This is fun. Oh no! Alien robot thing. Die. Yeah, numbers. Yeah, that's great. We could have gotten to five. Alright, let's see. Seven. Nine. 11. Woo! Fantastic. Got another of the pieces. Well, let's go down the pathway. Number Factory. Numberland Factory, level 1. Three. Oh no! The number factory sure is having some difficulties. Oh, I saw a three over there. Yeah, this one's like, this game is kind of just like par for the course, and you know what you're doing. Ouch! Except for that. It seems like every time Mickey is near a ledge, he always has the ability to jump, or he gets hit, he also jumps as well. Oh, wait. Oh, shoot. A pie ship. Oh, never mind. I can do that. Because there's a three somewhere around here. In fact, the machines all say three, so they're aiming in the right direction, I think. Yeah, Mickey with his little basketball animation. It's kind of weird. Whoa, here we are. The music got faster.
Seven. Two. Nine. That's great.
Yeah, that's great. Oh. Oh, I see here. Eight. That's different. I guess you could like choose four levels. Unless I can get away and get that windmill over there.
Oh boy, let's go.
Find the magical number 7. Oh, well there it is. Just got to go all the way over there. Oh, it's Goofy. Well, Mickey, I'm a dirt and do a photo at the Powers of Magic. Magic. Powers of Numbers. Well. What floor? I'll be the judge of that. That's not a floor, this is a dinosaur. The game has lied to me!
Pretty strange if he has to clean himself whenever he falls down. It's not dust that's on him. Oh, it's Von Drake. I returned into... Oh, look, it's Goofy again. Now he's a statue. It's just, why is the museum mostly consist of Von Drake and Goofy, of all things? It's kind of weird. Oh, and dinosaurs. Don't forget dinosaurs. Yeah, victory dance, Mickey. You go ahead and dribble that ball, which is not really doing anything, really. I did it! That's great. Alright, seems to be the same thing as before. Fantastic. Alright. I guess you have to do a bunch of them to get all the remaining letter numbers, but I don't know how many numbers do you need. I'm assuming it's like 1 through 10 for a regular, 1 through 20 for advanced, and probably 1 through 30 of super advanced. We can't seem to reach the windmill, which I'm assuming is probably from that one Mickey short, that one Disney short. Anyways, I think we'll go ahead and end the episode off here. See you then, Roundelians. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and just watch the video. I mean, you already are. Don't sue me, Disney.